to play table tennis. So I'm Bella.
I'm Nikki.
I'm Jessica.
I'm Bella too.
Ball control is the most essential skill. Bounce the ball on the forehand side of your racket, like this, with a bounce head of 3 centimeters, and repeat continually.
So today I will teach you how to play the flat serve. And so first you need to hold the ball on the plate of your hand and then keep the ball above the table and behind your serve line and throw the ball at least 16 centimeters up in the air like this and then strike the ball when it's falling.
Play a side spin and a back spin. So first, the basic thing is that you hold your ball in your hand and throw it to your opponent. And it must be, so imagine here's a table, so it must above the table. And when you, before you hit it, you need to throw the ball at least 16 centimeters high, like this, and hit it. And so the main difference between a backspin and a sidespin, so when you do a backspin, the ball will bounce slightly higher, and when you do a sidespin, a backhand sidespin, no matter a forehand sidespin or backhand sidespin, it will move to the left or to the right, and that's the difference, so we will demonstrate it later.
Yeah.
Your rocket to the side of your body, just below chest height. And next, turn your rocket so your playing side is facing upward. As the ball approaches, bring your rocket forward and down. And the difference between forehand push and backhand push is one is forehand and one is backhand.
Thank you.